Welcome to 5 Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can switch back to classic Facebook on desktop version of Facebook. So for that, you have to open our web browser and go to, you have to be logged in on your Facebook as well, by the way. Then first you have to go to switchtoclassic.com. Then you have to install this extension. For that you have to click on install from Google Chrome store. In here you have to click on add to Chrome and click on add extension. So it will get automatically installed. So let's check if it does work or not. So for that, click on extension and click on switch to Facebook, switch to classic design on Facebook. So for running the script, you have to be in your Facebook tab. So let's try again. So you can already see that the Facebook is almost like the classic version already, but you need to do one more thing, that is click on here and go to display and accessibility and make the dark mode off and reload this page. So now you can see that your Facebook is like the classic version of Facebook, but also it has all the new features like React. So that's how you can basically change your new Facebook to the classic look, switch back to the classic theme. So if you want more videos like this, then comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.